I'm not asking about that. Although, you're not wrong. He's much easier to talk to than that Yukong. Their attitudes are so different. Maybe that's why she's only a helm master and he's a general.